Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nashra Iram. Rabbi shahli sadri wa yassirli amri wa hlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. My topic is books revealed by Allah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ya ayyuhallazina amanu wa aminu billahi wa rasulihi wal kitabi allazi anzala min qablu. Suratul Nisa, ayat number 136. O you who believe in Allah and His Messenger, and the book He set down before. We believe in all divine books. We believe in all the divine books mentioned in the Quran. Those books are the Zabur revealed to Dawood alayhi salam, the Torah revealed to Musa alayhi salam, the Injil revealed to Isa alayhi salam, and the Quran revealed to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Quran also mentioned the Sufus Ibrahim, the scrolls of Ibrahim. The Quran contains the basic teaching of the previous divine books. The Quran is the final book of guidance from Allah. The Quran tells the important matters of life. The Quran gave mankind guidance in all human efforts. A Muslim must believe in the Quran. A Muslim must follow the teachings of the Quran. Jazakumullahu khaira wa qidud da'wana and alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.